Hello everyone. Okay, so a few people have been having problems when they've been playing videos on their S3. Now, it's no problem, for instance, like stalling or anything like that, but it's more when you've got the phone in your hands or when you're picking it up and so on, or you've popped it onto a stand. If you tap any of the buttons or touch the screen or anything like that, then all of the Chrome pops back up again and you've got to wait or press the button again to get it to go away in full screen. But it turns out there's a way to lock the screen. And I'm hoping they'll introduce this into some of their other apps as well, or at very least make it a global feature, because certainly for gaming it would be absolutely fantastic. So, personal, there we go. Let's just have a look at that Wonders of Nature one. Now, so you can see there, it's turned around, and every time I touch anything, if I touch any of these buttons, Chrome's popping up. So, press your power button once, and you can see up here in the corner, you've now got a little symbol, a padlock, and all of these buttons and the screen are not reacting. That's strobing quite a bit on the camera. But yep, there's a lock. Press the power button again, lock screen goes away, and up comes the Chrome. Press power button, it's locked. Nice and easy. Like I say, I really hope they introduce this for many other apps, because it's very, very useful. I don't know whether it's available in the SDK at all, but quick and easy, locks the screen. You can no longer interact with it. Perfect.